The boys are back. We're knocking out part two from the last video. We showed you all the chest portion of this workout. Now we're showing you all the back portion. So hopefully you can pair these together, knock out a full chest and back day, or do a back and by, chest and try, however you want to put these things together or take from these workouts. But let's get this workout started. All right, so next exercise is a favorite I've been doing the past like 4 or 5 weeks. I don't think Austin's tried it yet, but it's basically a pull down, lat pull down using the short bar here from Prime Fitness, along with their grips, which are very ergonomic and feel good. We're going wider here. We're setting up this bench to kind of put us at an angle so that we can pull straight down, almost like a behind the neck pull down. And it just feels amazing stretch, amazing contraction all throughout the lat. So that's what we're doing. 4 sets, about 10 to 12 reps. All right, next one up, we're gonna keep the pull downs moving along. Focus on a deep stretch here in this little meat right here. Three sets, 10 reps, sets of three.
Let's go.
Powerlifting.
Powerlifting on this
side. But 3 sets, 10 reps on these on each side.
For some reason, my videos come out crispy, and his got him looking like a red bone steak. Needs to get that iPhone. You want to be a real CEO.
S9, baby. Works just fine. T-bar bent over row, close grip. Don't know the sets of reps.
It's up to you, dog. You going heavy?
4x20.
Oh.
Going volume, oh. Baby. Oh,
shit.
I don't know. Let's do 4x10, probably.
Yeah.
Moderate weight. With this, for me, I have a tough time really with my scapula retraction and just getting that good pinch back there. So we'll see about the weight. I really want to be able to squeeze these far back to my chest to get that good scapula retraction.
You kind of got
to
find the right angle between your like back, how upright you are,
yeah,
where everything's positioned. So,
but I'm trying to learn the ways of Brock, getting that beef jerky back.
Yeah. Oh, you stay real bent over.
So what are we doing here? Upright row? Goodness.
So you notice when he films me, I'm a little bit more upright. Again, with rows, it's really like a personal preference where you feel less low back tension, what's comfortable for you. So just keep that in mind whether you're doing T-bar rows, barbell rows, dumbbell, just find what feels most comfortable and effective for you. Oh.
Come on.
Hey. One more.
Then Brock. There we go.
Fourth and final exercise, we're gonna do some pull downs. We're gonna stretch out the lats again, have a good contraction.
We're using the spreader bar from Prime Fitness. Good time you can kind of get past your hips here. So you have a good contraction, those lower lats.
And doing probably 3 sets of 12 reps on these. We'll keep it a little higher. Last set for him, but that's gonna be the workout. Thank you guys for watching. Again, you can combine this with your workout, pull from it, make your own workout. Hopefully you guys are getting something out of these training clips, these training videos. And yeah, do we got a code, Austin?
Yeah.
Train 10. There we go. Spontaneous train 10. That's T-R-A-I-N. 10 will get you 10% off additional. So if you want any pre-workout, if you need to overcome, that's back in stock. Check it out. Other than that, catch you guys in the next video.
Bye.